I get to Ape Mountain today. It's my grandson's 5th birthday. I'm taking him and his mother back to civilization.